The femme fatale in question is the European praying mantis. The smaller male courts his partner carefully. She can literally make a meal of any male. But he has to mate to pass on his genes. In this gruesome embrace, her love bite is the last thing he knows. But even this trauma doesn't seem to unnerve him. He continues to mate as though nothing has happened. Losing his head over a female helps nourish his future offspring. Astonishingly, decapitation even improves his performance. A tiny brain in his rear keeps him active. This macabre coupling can last a day.